Well, as you can see, I've been joined by three friends for the next part of our assembly. And Jesus himself received gifts, not at Christmas itself, but soon after Christmas, when he had a visit from a number of people. Let's have a look, shall we, what happened.